follow him. Follow him.
I don't understand.
Can you please follow him?
I...
Follow.
Followed follow her.
Her movements, yeah.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you please follow? Can you please follow?
Hello.
Hello. You have to follow her. Hello.
Hello.
You have to follow her movement. Hello. You should follow. You have to follow her movement. Hello. You have to follow her movement.
Hmm?
You have to follow her. The first person in the room.
What?
Kneeling again.
So sorry.
You should follow her, the first person in the room.
What?
Hello.
Hello?
You should follow the girl with the white... Hello. Hello.
Hello.
You should follow the girl with the white in the front.
What?
She's doing some movements.
I'm
going to
paint some water.
Start doing very simple movements.
We are projecting the last episode, not this one.
Yeah.
Well,
that's what we are doing.
Thank you. Shame. Shame to all of you.
Thank you.
Shut up.
Thank you.
Today I noticed that some people from the start weren't copying the movements. Also, like, the biggest percentage was copying the movements, but some of the people were not. And I wanted to ask them why, but some kind of collective thing came out to play music all the time. And it was very interesting until a point when it became repetitive, I think, and just because we didn't want to face what will happen if we stop, we never stop.
It becomes very boring just mimicking other people quite quickly.
I'd say the conformity of the group is frightening.
Why did you choose that word to bring into this?
Why did you tell people to shut up? Shut up.
It was a way to change the logic of what was going on.
Yeah.
But did change it?
No, I didn't.
No.
So you thought it would change it?
Yeah, sometimes works, sometimes doesn't.
Is there other words?
What?
Is there another word?
Yeah, of course.
Everyone already has too much shame, so it doesn't.
That's true. That's quite hard to know. Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
Because of the tag.
The lanyard. Yeah. The shoestring lanyard. We could all buy shoestrings.
That's true.
We've been a really bad group.
Yeah. What are your aspirations?
Below average or about average?
How many people are watching on the live stream right now?
Just one person.
One lucky.
So don't be shy. Sorry, can we do something? Can we make a confidence analysis and ask you, where do you find this confidence from?
Oh my God, no, I'm terrified. No confidence at all. I don't know. I just noticed you weren't answering the questions because you're behind the camera. And I kind of wanted to confront you on that. Is that what you mean? The confidence to take your phone?
You came out and you asked very openly why you were doing that.
Yeah.
So I thought that you had a lot of confidence, and I wanted to ask you where you find this confidence from.
Maybe because the whole time I wanted to scream, but I was too scared to. Mm-hmm. And so that energy built up in me.
Scream with me.
I'll scream with you.
You guys can scream for me.
You can start.
Or maybe we could all scream at once.
Count of three.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Ah!